encourage and love. Before we get started on this video, now make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notification, and hit that little bell for so you don't miss a video. Bingo all the rest of 2020. Let go. So, it was another hot day in Colorado. Really hot. I think I'm going to wait until next week, but it was so hot. And, yeah. My eye, I do not feel good, y'all. Look at my eye. You can tell I don't feel good. I drink like a whole bottle of water, two whole bottles of water. Because it's that time of the month. And yeah, it was that time of that month for lady crazy. So yeah, my grandma outside watered the grass. Nah, I didn't want to cut outside. Look at that. My hair itching and everything. But yeah, I went to Big Club. I haven't been to Big Club for a while. I really have it. Cause I went into Big Club and then I don't know what the they changed that store a while. Like I don't know when did they change it, but they changed that store like every hour I went into was like so tiny. Like why is it so tiny? It used to be wide open, but it's so tiny and stuff. But yeah, crazy. And I went. Yeah, and then me and my grandma pick up some a portion of pan pizza from Pizza Hut and some mustard walnut stick. And yeah. Look at this light. I like this light. My kid is crying right now because he can't go outside. Because he watered the grass. So he's crying right now. I said, boy, you're not a dog. You're not an outside cat. I know you're up to date on your side, but you're not an outside cat, Apollo. Crazy. So, yeah. I don't know. I just need to change my. I need to change my number. Go far away from people, cause people think they know you. People think they know you, cause they take care of you all their life. Like nobody told you to take care of me my whole life, but crazy. But they think they we know you, like you. I know you. They be like, I know you all my life. I know what you can do, what you are capable of doing. Blah blah. Like you do not know if I can do this or this. You don't know that. You don't know my body. You know if I'm capable to do this or this. I'm capable to do everything. So. Check that shit out, cause I know when I'm capable and when I'm not capable. I wake up every day, I'm capable of doing that. I know how to do everything else. Poor dog. So they need to shut that shit up. Like, it be your own family too. Like, sometimes it be your own family. Like, really? I know, you don't fucking know me. So shut that shit up. But it cool. Cause I'm there going to. Do me. Poor dog, that dog on the new boy, the boy moved into the new house. And they've been bugging like freaking crazy. It would be like 100 to be outside. The dog be outside. Woof, 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 bucket. Like, are you freaking kidding me? The boy would be at work or somewhere. And then dog would be outside. All day, you know, he probably got no food, no water. Crazy. they do not need no duck. For real, for real. But, yeah. It kinda cool outside. Kinda wonder if that's so dry. Now what's up? That was happening. At least my grace is trying to grow. That guy, I saw the grace dying. Oh well. Look at the grace in my head. Oh, that leaf. Every time I'm on my den, every month I'm on my den, my bed starts breaking out and stuff. And then, yeah, whenever I'm stressing or depressed or sad, I just pop, scratch it, lift skull on it. Anyway, I don't know why I do that. But, yeah. That's just a cool though. But make sure, this video, comment down below, subscribe to Tarasia Love, tell your mom, your dad, your family, your pet, your turtle, your dog, your cat, tell everybody, it might be evil people, but tell them to go subscribe on the positive vibe on this channel, and yeah, and we about to end this video now. That's the end. Yeah, we reached the end of this video now. And we at this then. Peace. But still the growing pains, growing pains. They're keeping me up at night.